Ugly? Ugly? You ordered a true portrait, so that's where I painted, you fucking pleb! Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense into your stupid face!
Thank you.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
not right. Try again. Don't give me that look. What do we do when we fail? We start over. You're better than this. Now sit down, and this time, let's make it perfect. Hey, what is that? Wait, what day is it? It's Sunday? You mean well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!